pressed upon our lips. It puts an unwanted emphasis on how we should have lived. Life is a gorgeous, broken gift. 6 billion pieces waiting to be fixed. Love letters that were never signed, sent to where we live. The sweetest thing I've ever heard is that I don't have to have the answers, just a little light to call my own. Though it pales in comparison to the overarching shadow.